Beautifully. Charlatán now a quarter mile from Arkansas Derby glory, and he leads by 4 lengths. Basin continues to run in second. Governor Morris is third. Then to the outside, and Anno Dorr, final furlong, left-handed whips for Charlatán, and he leads. It's a 3-length advantage over Basin, who is running his heart out, but he is just not good enough. And Charlatán is going to run them off their feet and win the Arkansas Derby. We will see you in September, young man. Charlatán wins by 6. Base